water fuel cell DC12V volt. This is the 3 school board cell, and now the current is 4 amps. You can see the bubble comes out very fast.